Quick little tip for you today. On the back plate of your striker fire pistols, Glock, Smith & Wesson, M&Ps, M&P shields, anything like that, put a dot on the back plate of your slide for within 15-yard close quarter engagements, 21-foot rule, all that stuff. It is a quicker acquisition to your target center mass to engage. That dot is directly in line with your barrel. It is for quick close quarters engagements, but quick little tip for you guys today. Metal up. Out.